Made you want to do a meet and greet?
I did one in Redlands a while ago, so I just felt like it's right that I moved into the neighborhood, so to meet the people, sign some, do some autographs and stuff. I got a lot of love from my fans, you know. And I just like doing stuff like this. But it's so fucking hot outside that I'll be surprised if one person shut up. Love my fans, though. We out here in Corona. Ready to tell the energy here, nothing but positivity, man. Word. I always say this, fuck the media. They want to make me look like a bad guy. I'm the nicest rapper, man. Word. I'm the nicest rapper, bro.
Word.
Fuck the media, dog. Doing a little dancing. With the whole crew.
How y'all doing?
Meet and greets are for their beautiful fans. Like, no other rappers doing meet and greets and shit, bro. Like,
fact.
Can you
sign
an airport?
Yeah, can
you?
Oh, yeah.
Air Force
One.
Nike, Nike on my feet, hey. Air Force One. Nike, Nike on my feet. Gotcha. Asian women love me. My dick inside their tummy. You be on that fake shit. Talking about how lame he is. I was at the corner store.
We out here,
how
Corona. I'm feeling pretty good, man. I love my fans to death.
How y'all feeling? Y'all feeling good?
Yeah.
Cool. Like, we've been living here for 18 years, and to see someone come through like that, it's awesome.
Yeah, it's just random. You don't see many big names around this area. It's a nice area, and it's awesome to see something like that.
Cause I got another beanie.
Yeah, oh. Hey. When I came, you were in front of me. Thank you.
Hey, yo, I love you guys so much, yo.
Yeah, I got you.
Peace, brother.
I love you. Hey.
Hey. Hey.
Bye. I love you guys.
The Corona meet and greet.